Well, Carolyn, I want you to be able to take a look at the statue as it still sits there, but to describe the feeling, the emotion, it's kind of like it's a weird somber maybe even. I mean, there definitely were some cheers, there was some singing, but, you know, people are really just kind of taking this moment in. They're taking pictures, as you can see. You can still see the statue in our eye shot right now, but it's still very quiet. Some people have actually began to make their way out of Marion Square, leaving the area. They saw it come down, maybe grabbed a picture, and now they're on their way out. But like I said, it's still very quiet. It's very somber. A lot of people aren't saying a whole lot. There were some cheers, like I mentioned, but people really just, like you can see in front of us, kind of taking in this moment of history here in the city of Charleston and even across the country, taking pictures of it, just taking it in, you know, viewing this as it happened live just minutes ago in front of us. But to really describe the feeling, just kind of quiet. There were cheers when it immediately happened, and then kind of quieted back down. Some people, like I said, even making their way out as a storm cloud kind of rolls in over Marion Square right now. Held off perfectly for all the delays we had today, but to describe this emotion, it's quiet now. There were cheers, and it's just maybe like a somber moment.
Riley, you know, we have talked. There have been people on both sides of the issue here, some that really were passionate about having the Calhoun statue stay atop that monument where it was before being taken down, others wanting it taken down. Do you see both sides there, or the majority of people there, the ones who support the Calhoun statue being taken down?
I would really say it looks like the majority of people here are for the statue coming down. There might be some people who aren't saying anything. There really aren't anybody, there's no one clashing right now. I mean, there's, like I said, there's just people kind of taking pictures. So I would assume that most people here are either, you know, pro that statue coming down or just here to take in this moment. There's no really clashing forces or clashing opinions like we possibly saw earlier today, Brendan.
All right.